reasons that employees might have for using consumer apps on their phones. They're typically related to the type of work that they're doing. What's really relevant here for IT to understand is that if employees are using tools that are not sanctioned by IT, what they should be thinking about is asking whether the tools they are providing are the adequate ones for the type of work that, employees are getting done. That I think should be the first question. It's rarely the case, but it could really provide some very good insights in terms of what they should think about providing. There's a really interesting dissonance when we do surveys talking to employees and then the IT folks. The numbers are always different. Whereas IT typically thinks that most people use the tools they provide, employees typically respond that they use consumer applications on their own devices on a daily basis. There's certainly the risk of sensitive information getting out. There's always consumer information that, for obvious reasons, should not be sitting on employee devices that could be hacked or lost. There's always the risk that there could be some self-sabotage with employees accessing sensitive information and then leaking it intentionally. However, what I have seen is that they don't always are compelling enough for companies to drive change. I think now that it's becoming regulated, they will start paying more attention because they could have to pay fines if they're not non-compliant. More companies are setting and enforcing BYOD policies, and they're also paying more attention or solving these with corporate-owned devices. So that's one part of the solution. It doesn't address all the use cases. So one option that I think is also going to start gaining relevance is enterprise mobile messaging, which companies like Infinite Convergence provide. So that's one solution that I think companies should be paying attention to, and particularly for those use cases where there's mobility involved, either because employees are on the go or they're field workers or mobile workers working from home and so on. The essence here is that if employees need to get their work done, they will find a way to do it. And if they have to skip or bypass or figure out a way around companies' policies, they will do that. IT needs to pay attention. Why are they using this? What are the attributes? What are the benefits? How does it address the use case that employees are trying to address on their own? And then provide a solution that fits those requirements that employees are looking for, while at the same time complying with company security policy.